We have a sad update tonight. A four-year-old girl hurt in a wreck this afternoon has now died. We told you earlier today how an SUV ran off the road and hit a tree on Riata Vista Circle right before 3 o'clock this afternoon, and that's in Northwest Austin. The girl was taken to Dell Children's Medical Center but did not survive. EMS took the girl's twin sister and five-year-old brother to the hospital too. Both of them are expected to make it. The mother, who was driving, is seriously hurt as well.